Hello students, last time we completed about S block elements. Today we are going to start P block elements. The element whose last electron is occupying P subshell or orbital is known as P block elements. Its valence shell electronic configuration is NS2 NP 1 2 6 groups. Means P block elements acquire 1 to 6 electrons. This is electrons, okay. 1 to 6 electrons, 2 is S group elements acquire 2 electrons. It is accommodating maximum 6 electrons from 13 to 18 group because P subshell can accommodate maximum 6 electrons only from 13 to 18 group, making along the period non-metallic characteristics increasing. In this full chapter you have to just understand that periodic table you see from your textbook and keep in mind that what is happening from 13 to 18 metallic character is increasing along the period. In group the metallic character is increasing, in down the group right metallic character is increasing, and in period 13 to 18 group metallic character is increasing. The P block elements, its oxidation number is varying by +2 because of its inert pair effect. What is inert pair effect? A phenomenon in which valence shell NS2 electron is facing more effective nuclear charge due to poor shielding of D and N F block orbital electrons. As a result, its NS2 electron is participating in any reaction. Such phenomenon is known as inert pair effect. Inert pair effect next time we will see in detail, but today you write till here. Okay, thank you.